beautiful, strong. One more time, but I'd like to try to believe in the feelings of people. She wiped her tears, wiping her tears, she smiled bashfully. Two chests over here. Faith armor and the reviving and okay. Before I do anything else, let's quickly use some healing spells. A robe of some variety. Reaper's gone, which is good. Oh, shit. All right. Will front guard protect from assassination effects? Spread out. Okay, so it looks like the front guard protects against assassination, so that's good. Let me check. Okay, B9 is a... Okay, B9 is a rogue level. So I... Or rather, a randomly generated level. So what I'm going to do... is I'm going to... I map this chunk up here. Go down to the level just so I can see if there's any open introductory dialogue there, and then bounce back up. Or the Rookwood Labyrinth level. Okay, no introductory dialogue. Lodgings and level up, and I have two items to identify and a bunch of spells to do something before. I should have gotten, there we go, where's the character? Spectacular level for now, so I'm up to. So, Oxman, I need to do some grinding to get her leveled up, but that's okay. And that'll be next time. Rather, do some grinding, probably for level up Rui during the off time. I mean, level up her spells as well. But that'll be, like, I'll do that on my own time. I should have brought Rui on board a bit earlier.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.